about to cry, my legs are weak. I really don't understand. I have a question not to any of you guys, but any of people who have ever interviewed Salman or Parbhu Deva sir or Kicha sir or Sonakshi. How do you guys do it in front of these guys? Yeah? How do you sit in front of these guys and be so cool? I've just looked at interviews and I've thought it's so cool, but it's a star-studded day for me. I don't even understand where to look. I want to sit like this, I want to sit like this, I want to sit down and look at Sonakshi and sir. So it's a beautiful day, I must say. And sir, I'm really just... okay, amazing. Okay, let's stop fangirling for a second. And I want to really ask whose idea was to bring Dabangg 3 in Telugu for us. It's like a huge gift for all of us. Whose idea was it? Thank you so much, universe.
His idea. Prabhu sir's idea.
First, picture starts చేసినప్పుడు అందరికి నమస్కారం. First, picture starts సార్ మాట్లాడారు సార్ ప్రభు తమిళ్ తెలుగు గురువు ఫిలిం చేయాలి సో ఓకే సార్ సార్
థ్యాంక్ యూ సల్లు సార్ హిందీ లోగన్ సే హమ్ कुछ भी कम नहीं है क्योंकि आपको इतना
बिल्कुल
सारा प्यार
बिल्कुल
करते हैं. हिंदी थोड़ा खराब है पर हमारा दिल में बहुत सारा प्यार है. सो इफ इट आई कुड कन्वे दैट प्रॉपर्ली.
हमारा हिंदी बहुत अच्छा है. हमारा तेलुगु तो खराब के आता ही नहीं हमको तेलुगु.
सर सुपर. सो सिंस स्टार्ट से मुंदरा में आलोचिస్తుండే एंड सोनाक्षी గారు అడిగారు అన్నమాట పైన ఏం రాస్తుంది అని. సో దాన్ని ప్రభుదేవ గారు చదివి చెప్పారు. సో ఆటకైనా
తమిళ తెలుగు చేశారు విన్న తర్వాత అది
ఇస్ ఇస్ సమ్ అదర్ లాంగ్వేజ్ యు డబ్బింగ్
అది చిన్న పిల్లలు డబ్ ఇది కదా ఫస్ట్
టైం ఇస్ యు ఆర్ ట్రైయింగ్ యు ఆర్ స్ట్రగ్లింగ్
చిన్న చెప్పాను సార్
బట్ నాట్ మై ఫాల్ట్ దట్ యువర్ హిస్ మ్యాన్ డబ్బింగ్ మ్యాన్ కేమ్ టు చెక్ మై డబ్బింగ్ ఓకే సార్ సూపర్ సార్ సూపర్ సార్ ఓకే సార్ ఓకే సార్ ఓకే 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 ఇస్ వాట్ హావ్ యు డన్ రాంగ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇస్ ఆల్ రాంగ్
సో
ఇట్ నాట్ మై ఫాల్ట్ कोई रॉन्ग वॉन्ग नहीं. सो वी थॉट के यू नो एज इट इज देयर इज अ ह्यूज फैन फॉलोइंग हियर इन हिंदी सो आई थॉट इवन द यू नो तेलुगु ऑडियंस शुड ऑल्सो यू नो सी दिस फिल्म इन देयर लैंग्वेज.
नो
इट वॉज एक्चुअली अ ह्यूज एफर्ट एंड बिकॉज ऑफ डबिंग यू नो इन थ्री लैंग्वेजेस एंड देन प्लस हिंदी. So everything got all delayed and stuff like that. So we expect, you know, for all the mehnat, hard work that we've done and this effort that we made, that we expect everyone to go and see the film in all these three languages. Otherwise, next time it will not happen. A box office collection doesn't come from here and from Tamil and from Kannada, then what is the use of, you know, investing so much of time and, you know, so much effort and taking this to all different languages, then Hindi is only okay only then.
No, we will definitely not disappoint you, sir. I am promising I'll take all
no, that I know. That I know.
Yeah, we'll fill Faraday papers and we'll take visits and we'll do everything dancing in front of the theatres. I promise that you will have to again make a movie directly in Telugu because that is what the response we are actually awaiting to give you. We are waiting for the release also. And now I have a question for the most prettiest girl here. Sona, the real gold. So we have a question for you. So you have debuted with Dabangg. And as much as Sallu sir's shades swag is constant, you are constant in Dabangg. So how does it feel to be the constant of Sallu bhai?
Feels good. I think for the first time, heroine has been retained in, you know, three parts of a film. So I feel really, really happy about that. In the middle, he used to tease me that, you know, we'll kill you off and put you on one photo and put a heart around you. But I'm really happy that he didn't do that. But, you know, it's like home ground for me. I started my career with this. He showed me my true calling. I never even wanted to act. And when I did Dabangg, I think my entire life changed. So, for me, Dabangg will always be the most special film of my life.
This is so sweet. And I have one question to the sir himself. So, just keep a little bit of Kannada superstar. అలాగే తెలుగులో మీరు చిరంజీవి సార్
people are good, films are good, we should do this day, we should take this journey. Otherwise, it's just going to be one place, one startup, one something. It's not about growth, it's about after a couple of years, you need to go. Let go of certain baggages and go and enjoy the films. And I think I'm enjoying that moment right now. I'm working with such wonderful people.
So, if you have to say one word about Sonakshi, what would that be? Define Sonakshi.
I'll fight Chulbul again.
Huh? I'll fight Chulbul again?
That is not fighting. One more.
Oh, no. Somebody asked me yesterday to say something about Sudeep, so I said he's the sweetest villain I've ever met.
So sweet. So one word about Saluba, if you describe one word is not.
Strength.
Yes. And one word about Prabhu sir?
Child.
Child?
Yes.
Okay, he looks like one. Okay. Cute.
From the heart, from the heart.
Yes, yes.
And that's the reason why he makes all these fun films and entertaining films.
Always.
And And I think he's getting it from his children because he spends a lot of time with his kids. So all the youngsters' ka jo input hai, he's taking everything from there.
Yes, definitely. So, meedi oka dialogue undi Telugu lo. Police dress veste police, uniform iste rowdy, mottam all rounder ni ani oka dialogue undi.
Sir.
Hmm.
Put the car.
Yes, I understood, sir. So I understand, sir. I understand now. These 3 days, I understand Tamil, Telugu, and Kannada. I understand all languages. Of course. Okay, you say one line, then I say one line.
Khaki dress is the police. All rounder name.
What I love about Dabangg 1 and 2 is both the Dabangs were really well taken by all the audiences, and they wanted to see 3, so we made 3. Now after 3, if they really like 3, then we are ready with 4.
How mean?
No, he meant to say me and then Chobi ji, Tiwari ji, Pichkari ji, Prajapati Pandey, Makanchand Pandey, and then
basically
comes.
Everywhere except for okay, yeah, we get it.
So, sir, our goal. So, you tell me what's the one favorite thing about Dabangg for you?
What? That my entire life changed because of it, and I started acting with Dabangg. I think that is always going to be my most favorite part about the film. Yeah.
All right. So we have to say, I think I'm saying this a little late, but welcome to Hyderabad. Is there anything really lovely that you really love about Hyderabad, or you want to tell people in Hyderabad? Is there something to watch Dabangg 3 or?
Yes, definitely watch Dabangg 3. That's why we made it.
Who's going to come and promote a film and do the film, dub the film in Telugu and say, don't watch it? The Hyderabad fan following has been very strong for me, so I don't even have to say that. They will automatically go and watch it. They will go and watch it. We are very sure of that, and hope they don't disappoint us this time. But this is their kind of film. It's, you know, it's full on entertainment, emotion, action, song, dhamal, hangama. It's got a lot of heart in it. It's a noble film, noble characters in the film. It's all about good versus evil, even though Chulbul himself is grey. But it's that character has been accepted, so we play that character. And it gets, he only grows larger and larger.
Okay, so why has Chulbul Panda taken 7 years to take revenge?
Because we are waiting for our heroine to grow. Now that she's grown up, can we please call her here?
Yeah.
Yeah, come.
I'm his biggest fan. I'm his biggest fan. That's why we have to go and see. Everybody's going to go and see.
like, come, you sit here. Come,
so
you sit here, I'll sit here.
Let's
come.
Welcome.
Come, I'll sit here.
Alright, so here we have another beauty, and including your style. So, hi, how are you?
Hi. I'm good, how are you?
I am super. So, okay, pretty face, so how does it feel to be here in Dabangg 3?
Amazing. It was a very good experience, and I just had a great time shooting it, and I'm happy that I'm in Hyderabad promoting it. And even though I've grown up watching Bollywood films, I've been a huge fan of a lot of people. What?
I've been a huge fan of
No, Prabhas Garu and Pawan Kalyan Garu and everybody.
Super. So,
alright. And Venki Garu was just now here?
Venki Garu.
Okay. Alright. Since we had the special appearance from our Venki Mama himself, so I wanted to ask, sir, how is your bond with
Venki Mama is killing in Venki Mama.
How do you feel about the whole bond that you share with Venki Mama? Because I know that you've been invited to all the close parties that Venki Mama celebrate, and you're always his favorite person to be there in all his thousand parties and stuff.
Now, so, we've known each other more than 25 years. So he's the best friend that I have. And I really look up to him. I really respect him. I think he's the most gentleman that you can ever come across. An amazing person. He's beautiful. And also, we've got to connect that I'd done a film of his called Prema. It was called Love. From that time, we've known each other.
Wow. Yeah. So, Prema cinema time lo nunchi iddarki chaala manchi bond undi ani cheptunaru. So, this has been wonderful. So, alage I wanted to know, meeku Telugu ardham avutada sir?
Yes, of course.
Yay! Telugu vachi Salman gaariki yay. So, super. So, sir, alage meeku Charan gaariki, Chiranjeevi gaariki unna bond kuda naaku telusukovalanundi. Like, you have been that one Bollywood star who's constantly there for all at Hollywood stars and been happily chilling with all of these stars that you are friends with. So, em chepparanukuntunnaru Charan gaariki?
Ram is also a very dear friend, and so is Chiru Garu, very dear friend. So, both father and son are both very close to me, and I've done a commercial with Chiru Garu a very long time ago in Thailand, and that's where we got along fine, and since then we've been in touch all the time. And then through him I met Charan when I was shooting here for Wanted. I think before Wanted something I was shooting here for, and that's when we got to know each other, and from then we've been always in touch.
Alright, so Wanted topic వచ్చింది కాబట్టి సార్ నేను మిమ్మల్ని అడుగుతున్నాను. వాంటెడ్ మీ డెబ్యూ లాగా ఉండింది కదా, సో వాంటెడ్ దగ్గర నుంచి ఇప్పుడు దబంగ్ 3 వరకు హావ్ యు సీన్ ఎనీ స్లైట్ డిఫరెన్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ అమేజింగ్ పర్సన్ హియర్?
ఇంకా ఎనర్జెటిక్, మోర్ యంగ్, మోర్ షార్ప్ సార్ బికమ్.
And dancing slightly better. Dancing slightly better.
You've always had that swag that nobody ever can even think of touching. So let us not talk about dancing. So your dancing is like next level. Alright, so I have to ask sir, me Raymond are different.
And it's in its own league only.
Yeah, it's alag only. The style only is alag. Fire lit everything are otherwise. Sir, have you seen any difference in Prabhu Deva Garu from Dabangg 1 to Dabangg 3?
Dabangg
Wanted, no. Wanted.
Wanted.
Sorry. Who's going to give it to her?
Nothing happened.
Who's going to give it?
Nothing happened, nothing happened.
Yeah, from Wanted to now, no difference at all. At all. Same temperament. He's actually a lot more chilled out now because we know each other. So he's a lot more chilled out. So he's a patient. Earlier, he said, one more. Sir, I'm doing it correctly. Same like how you showed I'm doing it. He said, no, sir, see what I did and see what you're doing. So it's the same. He said, no, sir, one more. Okay. Next shot. Okay. Now he gives me that time. He said, one more, can I do it like this, do it like that? So he's more tolerant with me where dancing is concerned.
What do you have to say, sir? Inta tolerant, inta patient, and a child and everything. So what do you have to say about this comment from sir?
Deni ki answer cheppali?
Meeku inni compliments
vachayi. Compliment, thanks cheppali.
Thanks cheppala. So alright, so sweetest villain ani annaru Sandeep Picha garini. So you have to tell who's the sweetest person amongst all.
I think the whole team is. That's why Dabangg 3 has come to place. Na? If even one of them were not, I think it would have stopped with one.
All of them are sweet.
Including the viewers. You asked me what is special about Dabangg, you are asking them.
Yes.
See, this. No, what is special about Dabangg is Dabangg 3 is happening only because of the viewers.
Correct.
The love they have given for Dabangg 1 made Dabangg to happen, and the love they showed that made them do Dabangg 3. Dabangg is
accepted hugely by the public itself. So Dabangg is Dabangg.
And now these are the two new added characters in Dabangg. One is Kicha sir, who is outstanding in the film. And one is our beautiful lady who's a part of Dabangg. It is a film that you've liked, the same franchise, franchise that you liked from 1 to 2, and this one is going to be 3 times better than 1 and 2 both put together.
Wonderful. So, Gold, so you tell me, what's the last movie that you've ever watched in Telugu and something that you really liked?
Last movie I watched?
Dabangg Telugu print.
Venki Mama Day for yesterday.
I watched Venki Mama Day before yesterday.
Okay.
Romina, yesterday you watched it.
Yeah, okay.
All right, wonderful. So thank you so much, you beautiful people. And thank you, Sai, for
being here.
And I really hope whatever happens, like whoever Sallu Bhai launches is a star. So I think that happens to you too. And that spell is casted on you too. So thank you so much, guys, for making my day and making all of our Telugu viewers' day. Thank you so much. And also, we will keep up your confidence, and I will fart off my papers and whistle and everything in front of the theatres, I promise, sir. So thank you so much for being here with us. It was great. All the best for Dabangg 3, sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.